Hello, 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 welcome back to another Marvel Snap video. In this video, we're just showing off a 1v1 in Conquest mode. It's a very interesting, fun game. It's not as close as my last one where I did 1v1, but it's like 6-7 rounds. It was Kitty Pryde versus a Junk Galactus deck. Oh my god, I put this in there because I hurt him a few times, I'm not gonna lie. It turned into a bit of a bully session at the end, but not like me overpowering him with stats, just you'll see. There's some funny rounds in there, and then there's some sad rounds for him. It's a really fun game. I hope you enjoy it. If you do, don't forget to leave a like and a comment, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We're trying to get 10k by the end of the year. I need every sub we can get. I'll catch you on the next one. Peace. Do this. Yes. Out first, okay. Oops. I'll leave the tiebreaker. If we just played the Angela in there, turn four, we'd have a bishop here. And we'd have... Not great to do this, but this puts me off. Kept it. Always punished, eh? Always punished. Yeah. Rude, a little rude, I'm not gonna lie. dude just giving me junk. Don't annoy me, though. Jeff, Nick, and whatever you want. This okay, good. Well, this is a great hand already to hit it. So we might as well just hit it now, I guess. Let's drop Kitty Pryde here. Kind of sucks that we got Mysterio though. Hit this back. Okay. He's been extremely passive right now. You can hobgoblin me. Final. Okay. I'm okay with that. Believe it or not, I am okay with that. You just Galactus me. Nope. Young Galactus deck, okay. Didn't see that one coming. Oh wait. Yes I did. I see it coming. Oh god. It'll be a horrible game. What if demons do that? Where it's been on turning so phobia. Where yeah. Okay, this could be a bit awkward. My Iron Man, my Spider-Man here, because he's got Iron Man. Trying to Galactus me next turn. We're not allowing that. Not allowing it. Oh, it's a hobgoblin. And then he punches it across. Okay, dude. There's nothing he has that can beat that in it. Because of Shang-Chi. Basically. Could be snapping because I'm pretty confident beating this deck. Okay, he's gonna all in over it.
I am Iron Man.
Oh, we lost. It's Hazmat in that list. Okay, he's running that Hazmat Junk Galactic. Setting and intro at the same time. You can put this middle of him. Boxed him. Well, you'd think it would stop him doing that. Really fun. Stop him doing annoying stuff. Oh no! He tried to goblin me. Couldn't see it coming. Wait a minute. And then absolutely drunk. One card out of which. Really wish that hadn't dropped. This is it. 3, 4, 5, 8, 11, 13, 15, 19 power is 14. No, that guy got destroyed that game. Holy. The double block on the goblin. Do-do-do-do. Wouldn't mind doing this. I was gonna wait until next turn to stop him doing problem stuff to us. But I was a little terrified. Do we just keep them there all game? Actually, don't mind my Jeff's dying. Right. Just have to stop him doing. Hey, dude, how you doing? They're fine dying. Let me just do this. This. Block him again! Dude! You have no luck trying to use. You goddamn goblins on me. I have played a deck. Not working for you, Sunshine. You don't allow that type of nonsense over here. Allow it. Beat this and win middle. he's gone. How you doing? Is my mic working? Hello? 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 Oh.